What a voice the 27-year-old is taking to the stage once again, appearing in the new production of We Will Rock You, and here to put her own spin on the classic Queen song, Another One Bites the Dust, it's Casey Donovan.
Down the street with a brim pulled way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of her feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat. Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust. How do you think I'm gonna get along without you when you're gone? I took everything that you had and came to one of your own. Well, are you happy? Are you satisfied? How long can you stand the heat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the heat.
Around the country.
We sure do.
That's fantastic. We love having you in here. You blow the roof off this joint every single time. And you always come in here with epic songs.
So I do.
You're constantly challenging yourself with these legendary numbers.
At this time in the morning, always challenging myself.
Right.
I love it. Casey was doing this in rehearsal, and I said to Casey, "No, are you ready for this? Oh my God!" And she says, "Are you?"
Are you?
Tell us about We Will Rock You.
We Will Rock You is going to be a smashing show. We start previews in Sydney late April, and we start rehearsals in just a few weeks.
Not just of Queen, or is it
Music
Queen?
Of Queen.
Yes.
And a great storyline book by Ben Elton, and it's pretty much a rock concert with a bit of a storyline, and the Killer Queen's just this big, voluptuous villain. And I've never played a villain before, so see how we go.
How are you going to go with that? Can you play a villain? Because you don't strike me as the villainy type.
I think I'd just have to turn on whatever I'd want to say in a certain situation.
Yeah, right. Yes.
That little inner monologue that goes, "No, Casey, not appropriate."
Yeah.
Where the Killer Queen just
switch that off.
Very busty.
It's great having you here today, because today is International Women's Day. More than a decade since Australian Idol. Have you seen the industry change in that sort of decade that you've been moving through it?
Oh, definitely.
For women, yeah?
Definitely. I mean, women have more of a voice these days and more empowerment, and it's just a beautiful thing to see more women in the industry and on screens and... Yeah, it's really good. International Women's Day.
We agree with you. And it's just such a treat having you in here all the time.
Thanks.
You're always welcome. Lovely to see you again.
Thank you very much for having me.
And we'll just fix all the glass in the building that you smashed. That's fantastic notes. Thanks so much.
Thanks.